Okay, kids, once you finish drawing many flowers and few flowers, we are going to work on page 63 on the same book, color red. In this activity, we are going to review again the opposites. First, we are going to practice the opposites. You have to repeat. Long, short, long, short, largo, corto, long, short. Okay, kids. Now we're going to start the activity on this page. We have to draw a path for each bee. For this bee, we have to draw a short path. We're going to draw two lines. First, we're going to draw the first line like this and the second line below. Okay, we have the short path. Now, for this bee, we're going to draw a long path. We're going to draw first a line like this and a second line like this. So this bee has a long path to get home. This bee has a short path to get home. Let's repeat. Short, long. Short, long. Short path, long path. Un camino corto, un camino largo. Okay, kids, we finished the activity. Thank you. Bye bye.